Sevastopol for 2 months compiling this report for the colonial nothing here. I'm just waiting for something to... Every time I see these lockers, I'm like, okay, does that mean something's... Let's take it all. Something's going to come after me at this stage. That did open up where I came from, right? Okay. So my... Oh. This is where I started. Okay. Flashbang. Maybe I go through here. Let's see. That's a dead end, isn't it? So am I supposed to go back the way I came? Let's save the game. Low power. Do I go back? This is the way I came, right? I can't remember. Or is this someplace different now? I don't remember. Okay, maybe this is... Disable security lockdown. Hack the elevator to seek. But I didn't think Let's check. Just gets me back where I was. Oh, here we go. Okay. I thought I was missing something. So did I disable? Okay, I disabled security. Okay. Hack the elevator to seeks. So this is it. Game on, I guess. Game on, man. Game on. Try not to. I think I heard it. I'm gonna try not to jolt the mouse. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna have a. No, no, I'm gonna have ready. So far, so good. I wonder if it's just random. Popping out, walking around. I guess we'll find out. So far, so good. Okay, making my way back to you, babe. Oh, great. What I got? I got that. I got that. That's weird. That is... that's strange. Okay. I don't even know... where the heck am I? I'm getting close. Oh, okay, I'm back. Access to rewire. Okay. Purification. Let's do that. Okay. Something. Oh, there it is, across the hall. Oh, crap. Here it comes. Hello, gorgeous. That's awesome. I am in love. I'm in love. I know it makes sounds. Okay. Oh, I gotta go downstairs. I gotta go down. Okay. See anything. Let's go down. There's another floating gun. I can hear it. Oh crap. Can I hide right here? Crap. it's down here. I'm just gonna wait. There it is. Okay. I wonder if it's going on a circuit. There it goes. I don't think it sees me. See what the speaker system does this time. Okay, the speaker system has it going. Okay. Interesting. It must have heard me, or I didn't distract it long enough or something. Okay, we are back, and we're gonna do the speaker. So it's gonna draw it to the lobby. Sure. So, is it? Crap. Okay. So I think it went up. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. Because I don't know. It sounded like it went. Okay. Downstairs. Let's go down. So far, so good. Okay, wherever it is. I can't believe I did it. Okay. That was tense.
All visitors must report to reception.
Okay, who's that coming at us? Whatever. Is that an android? Is that one of those? I saw two folks running away.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
There we go. Okay. All right. What door did I just give myself access to? Wasn't this one? Okay. A working Joe. stomping around.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joseph Eddings are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Zeke's and working Joe's are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Zeke's and promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Yeah, right. Well, I do not feel reassured by that. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be back here. Make my way to comms control. Okay, I'm not even... I don't think I'm making my way to comms control, that's for sure. I think I'm making my way to... hell. Okay, let's just meander back here because this is a good idea. Definitely a good idea to come back here. Do a dead end without an iron torch and for no reason. Okay. I wonder if I escaped the alien momentarily.
Restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I don't think he liked that. Okay.
I wouldn't advise it.
It's all kind of working, Joe's. Okay, let's keep moving. That's pretty cool, though. I love it. Very creepy. They look very creepy. I wonder if I could do a video as a working Joe. A little special effects to my voice. That'd be kind of neat. I'm a working Joe repairing the viewer who is a working Joe. It'll be interesting. Okay, let's see. Anything here? Junk. Oh, sweet.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
That's awesome. I got my motion tracker. Okay. All right. Scraps. I'm all maxed. Let's see what this terminal. I've put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents until we figure what's going on here. Chief. Error. Operation not permitted. Shared our manifesto. First published in I on Seeks in February 2115. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it. Here at Seeks, in every new technology, research project, and discovery is driven to find real-world applications to help you. We hope you'll join us for the journey. Oops. Tomorrow, together, number one. Seeks' Journey into Colonial Space and Official History by Sebastian C. of faster-than-light travel put Sieg's in, then known as Sieg and Son, on the path to success. The race into space began in earnest, and under the steady hand of our founder, Josiah Sieg, our company was primed and ready for the years that followed. Sieg and Son built the components that enabled ships to extend colonial space beyond the Sol system. As history relates, Wayland Corp was reluctant to share its FTL technologies with other corporations. Fortunately, Josiah Sieg was on hand to speculate, innovate, and produce. Without Sieg and Son, the skies would have looked very different indeed. Audio stand. Please understand. Audio.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Sieg's communications now. I didn't wait because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back.
Sounds like he's got a wifing kit, door access override, door mechanism. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Access the rewire. Lighting is active. Air purification. Speaker system. Okay. Let's see what that does. Okay, here we go. Inside door number 2. Okay. Cryosleep. Yep. Looks like cryosleep chambers, I would think. Ah, man, I love this game. Makes the mark on the edge of the motion tracker screen points. Objective, the marker on the edge. Okay, I guess up top. Which marker? That one there, where my green thing is. I don't know. I like to smoke just before I'm getting my brain noisemaker. Noisemaker. Okay, I guess a distraction. Let's build it. Okay. Gotta do something with all these scraps. Let's go build medikit. Okay. think any alien's gonna come in here, because it doesn't seem like it has much access. Okay. I like that effect of the window, the glass, it makes things distorted. I guess that's it. Oh, tobacco. Oh no, I'm all out. Any water? Use the lever, hold the right mouse button, press. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's lighting up just for me. Oh, what is this? This is like a timing thing. Okay. All right, what do we have up here? I hear something. I'm getting underneath. Yes, I do. So we go see where it goes. I'm sure it's completely safe.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes.
This is interesting.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all of this anarchy.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Uh-oh. Be nice. Looks like this is my way out. I'm wondering if I... Okay. Can we... Is it gonna spot me? Oh, okay. I need to go over there to those boxes, I guess. Gain access to the elevator and avoid detection. Some good stuff on them. What's up there? Anything? Flashbang. Okay. All right. He's not too close, so let's check out the terminal. Your log message. Sensitive corporate information has been automatically detected in a Savasta link message recently sent from this terminal. This event has been logged by Apollo. Seeks, and if you have any further questions, please talk to your line manager or your nearest synthetic Seeks and representative. Error section corrupted. Okay, shared. Apollo's eye. Rigs, are you still working down in Seeks in communications? Remember that trouble you got into last year, the trouble I helped you out of. Well, it's time to repay the favor. One of my colleagues has been looking into some of and found a few problems. He's new, so he doesn't understand how we do things on Sevastopol, and he's threatening to go to Waits about it. This could hurt us all, so I need you to keep an eye on him. See if anything interesting comes up. Apollo has cameras everywhere. It just needs someone to tell it where to point to. His name is Daniel Alden. He lives in Josiah Sig Executive Apartments, 651. If this goes well, I might have some more work for you. We could clean up your ransom. Interesting. Folder corrupted. Utility. Nothing. Alright, that's it. Okay, there's that creepy... Oh, that's cool. It tells me what direction the thing is. Okay. So there's one there, but it's not really picking it up. See if I can sneaky sneak real quick. Camera feed. Okay. Sweet. Okay. And let's access the rewire. See what this does. Camera feed. Nope. Let's turn everything off. It works. Okay. Alright. Do I gain access now?
Come on.
Oh, this is tense. All right. That was easy. I think I changed my difficulty a little bit, just so I could finish the game.
That's communications hub. Seeks and employees only.
Sweet. Save this. Let's take a little bit of a peek here. Okay, out of range. Let's just go up here before we finish up this let's play. Let's see what we it's epic. Hold right mount to focus vision while you're holding the motion. Okay. Okay. Now that's pretty sweet. Oh, that's sweet. Save this until next time. So I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Let's go into the vent. Maybe that's kind of safe. It's just